Welcome to the Diamond. Feel free to come in and have a good time. And of course, members get access to all the facilities.
Very good, Vincent. Very good. You managed not to frighten them away this time. Wonderful. We are making progress. Right this way, sir. Welcome. Welcome to the Diamond Casino, Spa, and Resort. We are finally open for business. I'm Tom Connors, Executive Director of Guest Services. Unfortunately, as Vincent mentioned, we are a membership-only establishment as far as our facilities are concerned. Regulation. For now, membership dues are very reasonable and purchasable at reception or on our website, if that's more your thing. Ah, champagne. I'll take those. Let me show you around. Oh, the boss. Miss Baker, I'd like you to meet a prospective member. And this is Miss Agatha Baker, our general manager.
Thank you, Tom. Good to meet you. Enjoy your time with us. Tom, are you going to give them a little tour of the resort?
Of course, madam. Oh, and so far, no sign of the Texans.
I should hope not, but let's talk another time.
Okay. So, come with me, please. That is where I normally work. If you come see me, I will help you get the most out of our facilities, especially for all our VIP members. Over here is our bar area, the Solitaire. That's our head barwoman, Josephine. Hey, Josephine!
Tom, hi there.
And this is our casino floor. We have all the usual games, blackjack, roulette, three-card poker, slot machines, and inside track horse racing. Now, if you're interested in the real VIP experience, you can purchase one of our exclusive penthouse condominiums. We're talking black card, premium grade, utterly unique luxury, and a remarkable home for you and your loved ones. And of course, on the floor bonuses and opportunities, like free champagne. And that concludes our tour. If you're interested, all the details are up on the website. It really is a wonderful place to relax and entertain. I hope to see you again soon. You know where to find me.
On the podium, you can win it with just a spin on the lucky wheel. Inside Track features the top fillies and mares racing for glory. Come enjoy the thrill of horse racing. New races every few minutes.
The funny thing is, the dream guy in her head wouldn't even step over to take a leak.
Hello, Tom Connors. Hi, then. Oh, well, that was quick.
Thank you.
help you?
Look who we have here. Bets, please. Fresh meat. Bets are now closed. And a 10. Got an 18. At 12 here, we have a 6. It. Another card. That is 15. Care for another card? Bets in. And no more bets. Good luck, folks. And 16 here. Number 9. A 6. It. Bust.
Another car?
Don't think about it too much. Play is yours.
And 19.
Care for another car?
Thanks for playing.
Ooh, dealer goes bust. Welcome back.
Miss me?
If you're betting, get it down. Bets are now closed. And we're at 11.
8.
That's 19. And a 3. It. Got a 10 here. Another car. It's your play. And 20. Care for another card? Don't think about it too much. Play is yours. It. Ooh, lucky 13.
Thank you. stripper for the next 48 hours.
Of this place. I've never walked so far in all my life.
I told you to wear your other shoes.
I told you I was saving those for the pier.
Well, don't say I didn't tell you.
Well, the funny thing is, the dream guy in her head wouldn't even step over and take a leak.
I'm here if you need anything.
Another bum, man.
Isn't it nice out? I've been in here forever.
Waitress!
You need another round over here.
The service sucks a big one in this place.
Sir?
Bottle of champagne has been purchased. Show off and show them who's boss with a bottle of
last
glittered diamond
before
champagne.
Before she's a bride. Get her while she's hot, boy.
Taylor, stop it. So embarrassing.
Just wait till you see the next dare card.
Oh, God. You are relentless.
After all that cast you had last night?
Oh,
thank you.
Nice.
this high roller. Firstly, welcome to VIP membership. And secondly, I'm sure you are thirsting to see your penthouse. You will not be disappointed. Just head up in the elevator when you're ready, and I will come up and show you around.
Take your time. Your chips.
In the bathroom. Not sure. I think he came back with Megan and Haley.
Was he a real cop?
Best to assume everyone's super for the next 4 hours.
Should we see if we can order some wings? I could really go for a dozen wings.
Wings? After all that gas you had last night?
And you know they'll only cover them in spice.
You're probably right.
So, you bought the penthouse. That's wonderful. Nice to see you again.
Hello, Miss Baker.
Oh, hello, Tom.
Boss, do you need any help with Mr. Cheng, perhaps?
No, Tom. That'll be all.
Maybe some champagne.
Good idea. Why not? So listen, if you need any advice about, well, anything, but in particular business here, Tom's the person to speak to.
And always happy to oblige. This truly is a happy day. I must show you around your new home. Miss Baker, are you sure I can't help with Mr.?
You know, maybe that would be a good idea.
Tommy boy! I got to go back
to Mr. Cheng.
What ginger?
He's totally fucked like a melon. I mean, the job stresses have.
This is Mr. Cheng. Our owner, Mr. Cheng?
Oh, what is that? That's your peeling.
The good news, sir, is we have sold the penthouse to this lucky man.
Oh, let's hug out! Oh, Rainy, what am I isolating here?
Rehab has not worked out so well. His uncle, there's a lot of pressure.
Well, people, isn't this a happy day? Get the champagne.
Oh, champagne! What? You want champagne? Oh, no.
Mr. Cheng, I had another aggressive call from the Texans, from Avery Duggan. Mm-hmm. He said you've been pretty rude. The takeover is turning hostile.
Let's have this champagne.
Oh, where the karaoke machine? Oh, yeah.
Mr. Cheng said he's very sorry. But he's under a lot of stress.
He didn't say that at all.
No, but he meant it.
Whatever.
You're
Avery Duggan is not a nice man. This won't be good for business. If he's serious, he's not above blackmail. Jeez. The truth is, well, his uncle is a Kowloon murderer who's made it clear he will kill all of us if this place fails and brings disgrace to his privileged nephew. But that isn't the serious problem.
The real problem is Avery Duggan.
Yes, the Texan asset stripper who's realized we're fucked and is putting all kinds of heat on us to sell at knockdown prices after he's destroyed this place and your apartment and my career in the process. Anyway, welcome to your new home. I've got to go.
Well, if you need anything at all, you know where to find me. With mind-bending liberal
impotent rage!
A victory for the working man!
Now that is one productive day's work. I'm gonna go home and do some yoga, drink some wheatgrass, and go to my favorite farmer's market.
Good morning, Braxton. You look great. You've got a bunch of voicemail messages.
From who?
Uberman.
Uberman! My arch nemesis! I hate that right-wing bully!
Hey, Impotent Rage, you pathetic hypocrite. I was just eating some whale sashimi and a manatee steak when my thoughts turned to you. Dumb, slow vegetarians whom the state will no longer protect. See you around, schmucko.
Oh, do I hate that man. Do
oh,
I despise
Braxton,
him?
Braxton, Braxton, there. I know a way to calm you down.
Guest services. Can I help you, sir? Wonderful! We'll start with A-list drinks and take it from there.
Hello, this is Agatha, the casino and resort manager, again. Look, I tried to explain this in your penthouse, but here it is. The diamond may look brand new and sparkling, but it's actually in trouble. The rebuild went way over budget, and the Chings had to refinance. The new debt came from these Texans, the Duggins, and now they want to take over completely. They're a multinational with interests in oil and gas, security services, and gambling. And if they buy us, they will strip out everything they can. Every contract will be undercut, including your ownership of the penthouse. So, if you want to help us get out of this, come see me in my office by table games. There has been a development. If you do help, and this works out positively, there could be a significant dividend in it for you.
Energy and the innocent good times. Man, I can't believe I almost lost everything. All because I got greedy and saw one too many computer graphics. But you know what? America's about taking long walks with a good friend and just loving your country.
It's about apple pie and baseball and hating injustice.
It's about letting people be heard.
It's about equality.
For everybody.
Hey guys, Miranda, Monkey, Dylan's weird voiceover, I'm the mayor!
Hooray!
And you just saved capitalism from greed and excess. Now here's a prize. It's a song and dance routine, because we all know they don't write them like this anymore.
They just don't write them like that anymore. They don't write them like that anymore. They just don't write them like that
Bravo Sierra, do you read?
I've almost got him!
That last monkey's DNA will save us from the apocalypse! You have to catch him!
I've got him!
Remember, don't stick your penis inside it!
Why would I do a thing like that?
What are you doing, soldier? This means war!
Coming this summer, mankind has fucked his cousin. One last time. The Simian. Rated PA for post-apocalyptic nonsense.
The problem with Darwin is he was a biologist. I'm a mathematician. And we know that in the world there are two kinds of people. People who remember how to count, and people who we can convince a new way of counting while fleecing them for every penny they've got, and then charging them for the pleasure. Capitalism depends on one thing and one thing only, a steady supply of idiots. Idiots just like you. You're paying for an education. What's wrong with reading books on our own? Well, two things. First, reading is for pussies. Nobody ever learned anything useful from reading a book. Second of all, you're not here to learn. You're here to meet people just like yourself and lay down on that same conveyor belt as everyone else. The conveyor belt that says, if I do the right things, if I play the game dirty enough, if I eat enough babies, then I too can become stinking rich and soulless. Let me be clear. I am stinking rich and soulless.
Yes!
Yes!
Yeah.
Awesome.
Amazing.
Woo!
Oh my God, Mr. Fitch! I loved your lecture. That was amazing. I love how you made stocks seem like totally exciting.
Yeah, and how buying a share is sort of like raping and pillaging, only in a cool way.
Ladies, make this quick. You're costing me time, and time is a cliche. You think I'm going to take you under my wing and become a father figure to you so that you can date my daughter and then betray me in the end? Well, stop wasting my time, and let's get on with this narrative gangbang.
Okay,
yeah,
let's
do it.
Listen, I've got a sports car. I'm rich, and I'm busy, but nothing gives me more joy than corrupting greedy young innocents, except I can only take one of you. So, say goodbye to your friend.
But we're best friends. We moved to Liberty City together to pursue our dreams of trading stocks.
Sorry, bud. It's time to say goodbye to you and to see some glamorous images set to power pop. Holding you and the narrative back, all this to be yours.
Wait, you mean the whole city?
Just as long as you forsake your friends and your values.
Yeah, count me in.
What was that?
Foley's.
Oh. So you're saying that all this is yours?
All from selling pieces of other people's businesses.
I knew at that moment it was time to introduce a portentous voiceover.
Stocks. Credit default swaps, the whole capitalistic circle jerk.
Jesus, man, you make math sound so homoerotic.
It's just like football. You build up an analogy. You pat another man on the buttocks. Then the whole thing falls apart and everyone gets brain damage.
Okay, yeah, I think I get it.
Who was she? A hot, brainless woman to act as a plot device? Was she my love interest?
That's Miranda. She'll never be fully explained. Also, she won't talk. The Actors Union lets us pay extras at half the rate. That's how I got this yacht, Dylan. By screwing the worker. That's what made this country the way it is.
Wait, so Abner, seriously, like, what's the deal with this? I mean, you take me under your wing and everything's really exciting, but it's also at the same time a little bit creepy. But we haven't even discussed synthetic collateralized stock options or mortgage-backed securities or even exotic DNA swaps.
You want to have a real conversation? You want to go there? You're ready to face the big boys and the bold facts of the world and the way it works? Well, let's go stand in the middle of a park for literally no reason. I see something in you, Dylan. You seem naive and in need of a father figure because yours probably died or is gay. But you're also hungry and greedy and vindictive, which is right.
Yeah.
I'm a lion. I eat my young. But in your case, I'm going to make an exception. You're the son I always wanted. Think. This is setting up an event in action later when I will present you with a clear moral dilemma. Then you were wrong.
Really?
It's happening now. Let's look at some graphs and scales and images of skyscrapers.
America really is amazing. Did you know that we're the world's leading country at graphics?
Listen, kid, nothing makes me feel more alive than crushing a man in business, then destroying a large chunk of the economy.
You really are a titan.
I am the Archduke of Metaphors. I am the... I am...
No, don't die! No, you're not finished yet, please! You can't die on me!
dying?
Yeah, I thought you were dead.
I can't die yet. My work here isn't finished. My masterpiece awaits.
The awesome monkey that we haven't met yet. Or the unexplained dog bark. Or my best friend that got written out.
LJT here, you heard the...
What about the useless VO that no one needs?
Screw you.
Come here, I want to show you something.
What are you doing?
I packed into every major stock company on the exchange.
Wait, just now? That seems like really easy.
Now we can't get bogged down with the realities of IT and
Hoods! Welcome! Hood! Hood! Drink? Ice? Just kidding. Here. You're wasted. No way.
I guess weeding out trouble never goes out of style.
How, muchacho?
And I guess I would like a redwood.
Join us next time.
You just might have to break through a windshield. Cunning Stunt Academy is San Andreas's...